Yo, what is going on, everybody? We're back with another video. If y'all didn't check out the last one, go ahead and check that out. I got Nolan hitting last because I want him to play some good defense, and honestly, we might even keep him in if the righty, but if it's a lefty, he's definitely staying in. But righty, definitely probably taking him out. Anyways, let's get this. We're gonna have Tom Glavine, my guy, on the mound. So let's go get this dub, baby. Yes sir, yes sir. We're facing a righty, which is tough. We're facing Edward Cabrera, man. People be saying Edward is crazy, so we about to find out. Sit him. I made my guy 6 foot, and now we actually have more of a mother fluffing box to use. You see what I'm saying? Like, it's not all the way. It's a lot better. That fucking curveball was nasty. Did y'all see that thing? 6 pitches. Go ahead. Be different. Diablo. Please. He's gonna catch it. He's gonna catch it. Good strikeout. All right, come on, Steven. I mean, the good thing is Nolan's probably gonna get 3 innings on defense for sure. Well, I guess 2, because technically he's the home team, but I might even keep Nolan in. I'm not sure yet. Like, if he made good contact, we'll keep him in. If it's not good, then I guess we'll end up taking him out, but that's never a good start, man. Okay. Okay. Can I get you to strike out, though? Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Imagine he strikes out. But I need a double play ball here. Come on, Nolan. Thank you. Thank you. We weren't going to get the double play, but at least we got him at home. Like, I'll give him this. He did all right. Had the bases loaded, we got out of it. Yeah, we're not going to get a hit ever. You're so shit. Fuck off. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. Like, this is why you need Nolan. Like, look at that. That's disgusting. That's why I got Nolan over there. Thank you. Alright, that's it. That's it. I hope this game is on Hall of Fame. Because if it is, I am going to Hall of Fame and I am practicing. Shit, I'm probably practicing on Legend, honestly. I'm just gonna go practice on Legend. Like, this is so bad. I look like a lost puppy up at the plate right now. My first hit was almost with Tom Glavine. My almost first hit. I mean, he can't really hit the ball either. I mean, after he got those 2 hits, he cannot hit the ball at all. I'm paying attention. Is he just not going to swing at the first pitch no matter what? I don't know if that's what he is doing. But he never swings at that first pitch. And I hope it's not. He's just not swinging until he gets a strike. There you go. Let's go. Let's go. We're doing all right, man. I just can't hit the ball. El Diablo actually didn't hit it horrible last time. It just didn't. Thank you. Okay, we got a hit. I was like, El Diablo hit it almost to the gap in center field. It just didn't all work out. Diablo's hosed. Diablo's literally got the speed of a fucking turtle. It's so bad. It went from having a runner on base with no outs to 2 outs within 2 pitches, so. Oh my goodness, Steven. But it's like, no matter what, when we hit it, it's right to people. Yo, you're just not swinging at the first pitch, and you're just setting yourself up for failure. So far, that's what it's been on him, because he hasn't been swinging against it. He can't hit it. That's a hell pitch. That's 2 hell pitches. That's 2. That should be, those 3 pitches should be like illegal. It's a crime you're not swinging at him either. You swung at that one, though. Jackie, pop up. Nice. Why is the second baseman go get that? Why? How did this? Why did he go get that? Why is he the one to go get it? I mean, that's fine, but why is he the one to go get it? We saw. We saw. Like, you really threw. All right. We're down bad. We're down bad. We only have one hit. We suck. That's tough. That's tough. Honestly. Honestly. I mean, I might not be able to hit the ball, but at least we're pitching well. At some point, we're going to get an inning that's going to open up. At some point, we'll just be able to see this ball for no reason. Like, we'll just... There it is. Like, I'll just get hits that don't make sense. Like, I haven't been on a sinker at all today. At all. And then hit it right there. And, like, hit that sinker, honestly. Not the worst PCI. Like, how does that make sense? How does that make sense? For five innings, I could not ever do any of those. And then the sixth inning, it just comes along. And we had two pretty solid PCIs. Not great PCIs, but two decent PCIs. In the first five innings, I looked like I was swinging blind. You know what I'm saying? It just don't make sense. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if Diablo crushes something now. I wanted to hit that curveball so bad. I wanted to send that thing to the fucking moon. Watch, I have a feeling I'm gonna end this game off with like four, like at least like four runs. There it is. Hit that sinker. I'm gonna end this game with at least four runs, I said. Like, this makes no sense. I literally couldn't hit the ball for five innings. And then somehow even El Diablo hits a home run on that. That sinker's literally out of the zone, too. I mean, it's not the worst PCI, but, like, that's, like, it's good PCI, like, on the ball. But the ball is so far out of the zone, and he still crushed it. And then Tatis actually hit that pretty well. It's a catch, but he hit that pretty well, actually. Well, there's an out right there. All we need to do is not give up two runs. Don't get too, oh, that's hell. That's hell. That's hell. That is so hell right there by Jackie. That's such a hell play. That's so dumb. That's unbelievable by him. Like, look, he's not looking high and away fastball. He's just not. I haven't thrown it at all. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? I haven't thrown it at all today. He wasn't looking for it. It's only 2-0. Probably was thinking he should probably take somebody out. Cause look at it, man. Oh my goodness. I said I was gonna end the game with at least four, and there it is. There it is. There's four. There's four. Golly, Vlad. Crushed it. Oh yeah, you're out at second. Well, he threw it to first, so we're okay. I mean, he just let me take third, bro. Oh, and then he hits Nolan. That's actually smart to get Tom out. Dang it. Dang it. Tommy's a G, baby. Tommy's a G. We get the quit. There it is. There it is, boys. We do get the quit. If y'all enjoyed that, don't hit that subscribe button for your boy, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.